Hey Tech Tools, my name is Justin Myrax. I'm a sound designer for Native Instruments, and today we're going to talk about Maschine Studio and the Maschine 2.0 software. Biggest design change for Maschine Studio are the brand new color displays on the unit. The color displays allow you to see a lot more of what's going on in the arrangement, as well as brand new visual browser. So you'll see all the instruments showing up with graphics. The arrange mode now shows you a lot more detail. You can see things on the note level. We also can see the mixer here on the display and the sample editing screen. The Maschine Studio now features a brand new edit section. It's equipped with a new jog wheel as well, so we've made the workflow expanded on Maschine by adding individual buttons that were once attached to shift parameters on the unit. We now have edit functions that allow you to copy, paste, quantize notes. The jog wheel also allows you to scrub through your track as well as navigate through the browser to find the sounds. Browse directly through the sounds and click directly on whatever you would like to select from the hardware. We also included a new VU level metering section, which will allow you to monitor the input output for audio as well as MIDI. The Maschine Studio now offers expanded MIDI, 3 outputs and 1 input, as well as 2 foot switch inputs. We've added legs for the Maschine to control the angle, so it makes it much more ergonomic. The Maschine 2.0 software adds a lot of functionality. It has multi-core support, so you can actually use a lot more plugins and processing power. Maschine 2 now has unlimited group capability, so now I can just add as many groups as I want. And we have new banks to control the sets of 8 groups here. We have expanded audio routing capabilities, so this now allows us to support things such as side chaining. So the drum synths are models of different types of electronic and acoustic models of drums. For example, we have the analog style kicks here, but we can easily move into more of a acoustic style kick just from changing the engine. So this is giving Maschine its own sound in a way, because it's now not relying on samples to generate the tones, but we're also generating them through synthesis, and we can change the parameters. So I can change things like the impact, the decay, tuning, snares. So right now I'm on the Volt engine, which is more of an analog modeled synth engine. We have a kick module, snare, a hi-hat, tom, and percussion module. The Maschine 2.0 software now expands timeline view for the arrangement. Scenes are still a major part of the Maschine workflow. In the previous version of Maschine, the scene length was always dictated by the longest pattern. But with Maschine 2, you can now see the length of the scenes. So for example, here we have a scene that is 4 bars here that explicitly shows. And Maschine also shows the aliases now that are created to extend the pattern or scene length to match the length of the longest patterns. The mixer view allows you to mix on a group level. So you're seeing sets of 16 sounds, and you can select the individual group that you want to focus on. So that pretty much sums it up for the Maschine Studio and the Maschine 2.0 software. For more information, visit djtechtools.com. Thanks again.